is the third year of a larger project to detect and dispose of landmines. The project has basically two major components, this being the first component. And what this one is about is actually detecting the landmines or suspected landmines and marking them both optically and recording the GPS coordinates for that. Those GPS coordinates are then communicated to the other half of the system. That half of the system is the aerial component. What the team this year is working on is the rover part of the project, which is the part that is trying to find and mark the mines. The primary sensor for the robot is a metal detecting loop. The coil has to hover over the ground, close to the ground, but not striking it, which sweeps back and forth in front of the rover as the rover progresses through the minefield looking for the mines. When it gets a suspected hit for a landmine, it then turns around that sensor head, if you will, and basically brings a can of marking paint into that same location of where the metal was detected and sprays the ground there, so that's the optical mark that's left. Autonomy for the rover is very important. We want to keep people out of that minefield. We want to make sure that it can do a thorough job of exploring and searching that minefield and finding the mines, marking them. It has to also deal with real-world things like trees and rocks and things that are going to get in the way of the rover progressing through the minefield.
I wanted to be involved in this project because it's always interested me to be part of an engineering project that tackled the real-life problem, and saving lives is one of the things I'd love to do with all of my engineering knowledge gained over these 4 years.
The goal next year is to advance the rover some more and then bring the aerial component back in, bring that up to speed with the latest sensors, and merge the two together.